எல்லாருக்கும் வணக்கம். ஃபர்ஸ்ட்லி நீங்கள் எல்லாமே பார்த்துட்டு எனக்கு ரொம்ப சந்தோஷமாக இருக்குது. எப்போவுமே யூ ஆல்வேஸ் கிவன் மீ லவ் அண்ட் சப்போர்ட்டட் மீ அண்ட் ஐ எம் ஆல்வேஸ் கிரேட்ஃபுல் ஃபார் ஆல் ஆஃப் யூ ஆல். நான் வேலண்ணா அண்ட் நேஹா, ஐ அடோர் யூ ஆல், யூ ஆல் நோ தேட். ஒரு இது செட்டில் ஒரு திரும்பி வீட்டு வந்து feeling varudhu, you know, so I didn't feel like I'm shooting for something because they make me feel so easy and comfortable and they're just the best. So I'm always very, very happy to work with y'all. Thank you for giving me such a wonderful song. It couldn't have been better than this. And A.R. Rahman sir oda music la work panna oru dream madri da. So it's definitely something that's ticked off my bucket list. And it's a wonderful song. Brinda Master, without her, this would not be the way it is. So her choreography, the way she looked after me on set, every shot, full concentrate, panite, she's just the best. So thank you so much for looking after me and shooting it so beautifully. And Gautam, you're a very dear friend, so it felt just like spending time with a friend on set. And I'm so happy to see you in this new avatar. Na evlo vaati sonne that idu Gautama, you know, he's looking so different, so raw and just amazing. So I'm so happy for you. Krishna sir, avar en veet vande, he made me hear the song, and that day only I felt like I was just so happy to meet him, such a down-to-earth person. He made me feel so comfortable on set. It felt like I've been shooting with him for like a month when it was just a two-day shoot. So thank you, sir, for making me feel so lovely. And STR, we've never worked together, but I hope we share screen space soon. But it's an honor to be part of your film. And I hope I get some of the love that you get in so much abundance. So I hope that happens with this song. And last but not the least, my husband. You know, they say behind every successful man is a woman, but definitely in this case, there is a man behind a successful woman. So without him, I would not be doing this song. He was the one who told Gyanvel Anna that Anna came home and he said that now or a song panren, so I'm thinking of who to take. So Arya said that Saisha work panranga, why don't you talk to her? You know, so such a progressive man, I'm truly blessed to have him. So thank you, Arya. And my amma, she's my costume stylist and manager and everything in my backbone. So I'm eternally grateful. And that's it. Thank you. I hope you really love the song. Thank you. And Sandra, I love you.